seen my demonstration. So the whole point demonstration for you to see that even though you don't do anything, but listen back to how you are feeling when you see how I do. The good sensation feeling in the energy. Now talking about the human body battery, usually when you work so hard, you empty your energy, your head empty. So you either like this, or like this, or this. That is the basic technique to recharge your energy. When you don't like someone, you're always touching this. This is the battery of your emotion. So if your battery is strong, everything will come to you. So you always see people stand, put their hands like this. This is the physical battery. If your body is weak, your battery is weak, you don't have the strength to move. So the legs are the foundation of the human body. So the more you learn how to balance, the more you will get back to yourself. So by learning Qigong, you actually go back to where you are and who you are, so you can begin to be stronger. During the process of training Qigong, you will see your own darkness. The stronger you have someone like the one who practiced Qigong before will guide you, will help you to release all your negative energy, make your energy become purified. Now, like I promised, let me show you some exercise so you can take home. Ready? The exercise, even though you don't stand, you don't do anything, just sit, do exactly what I do. You don't have to do stand at all. See my hand? Total is 13 moves. By doing this hand alone will release your shoulder, your neck problem, because we divert all your tension away from your neck. The opposite. Now feel the tingling sensation go all the way back to your neck and release the tension. That is the first exercise. This exercise very rare for you to locate because nobody teach this exercise anywhere. So the hand exercise, the hand in the beginning or the end. So let me explain to you the meaning of the move. Anyone who have tension, depression, anxiety, you always do this. Because the pressure point right here, it's all the way control here. So by doing this, you wake yourself up. You are ready. The next one will be this, which say you are ready to go. Then you open yourself to receive. Then this one you share. This one you let go your old memory. The finger will focus on your head. This will focus on your shoulder. This will focus on your neck. Because Qigong is imagine and feeling that the energy moves. And this will focus on your lower back. And right here, we focus on your low abdomen. Feel the energy move all the way back to your shoulder. Just feel the sensation move. It will move based on how you feel. Just feel. Now, can you remember the exercise? No, because your hand, I follow in sequence, in circle. Again, begin in the center. 13 moves, number one.
How many times?
Usually 10 times. Why 10? Because I give you 10. The number indicates you are 10 in my eyes. Then usually when you congratulate yourself, you always do this. This is number two. Number three, this section will focus on your shoulder. Number four. Five. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, Remember? That is the whole purpose. I learned over 30 exercises differently, but I have to choose carefully the easiest one for you to remember. So, the next easy exercise is for your shoulder. I learned this from French, so. What? This is just warm up. You call this the butterfly effect. Now, the real move will be like this.
One, two, three, four. The real tension is located behind your back right here. So when you're touching your scapula together,
when you are touching the scapula together slowly and you release the tension accumulates based on time, habit, routine. It's a very long process to release. So by practice every single day, your tension will be released. The whole point is, will you do this for you? It's only your choice to do or don't. So if you do it right, you will feel good. If you do it wrong, you don't feel anything.
Right here, you feel your back, upper back. Then now we do the lower section. We go lower. Very good. Now we finally go for an upper section. Very good. One more time. You pull it down, elbow touching. Now, can you do it? Okay. Before you go to sleep, if you sleep well, you wake up,
you are refreshed. If you wake up, you have neck pain, low back pain, shoulder pain. This next exercise will be for you. And I hope you will remember, because the basic.
Okay, here. Again, okay? Thank you.
yourself, how do you feel your shoulder?
So, the exercise,
I can demonstrate and work with you and help you to release the tension from your shoulder and your neck. How do you release the tension? You have to receive the fresh energy.